Christmas enje sana. It's raining, it's wet, it's cold, it's gloomy, it's misty. You can't even see the view of the hills, the rivers, the valleys. Yo, Christmas enje shame. Hey, I'm pending. Oh, I am pinned a little bit.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Kazi, here is a potential husband. But when you join him, you're not at home. You're washing his feet. You're going to go. I don't want to get food to a camera. He might put it. You know, I'm going to go to the summer. I'm going to go to the camera. I can't go to the camera. Merry Christmas, Mdana. Merry Christmas, Mdana Sekai. I wish you all the best in life. I wish you all the best of great final things in life. I wish you all the greatest, greatest level of health in life. Thank you, my brother. Let me cook. Let the Christmas begin. Oh my God. And yes, they don't dance while Christmas. Let me make myself some lemon slices with ginger slices. I have flu. Let me make myself this remedy. Oh my God. This is not nice.
Merry, merry, merry Christmas! Merry Christmas from the Mandua Homestead! Hey, Merry Christmas! Bye! Merry Christmas! Hello guys! Hello my subscribers! Hello my sweet donuts! My sweetest donuts in my donut basket! Hello my destiny helpers! Hello my subscribers of my channel! Merry Christmas my sweet angels! Merry Christmas! This is a new vlog. I'm opening the Christmas vlog right in the village. It's in Tukwini village in my parents' homestead. So yeah, I'm here to tell you guys, please enjoy your Christmas with your families. Have a beautiful, awesome, peaceful, relaxed, therapeutic one. The village girl with a PhD, love you guys so much. Mwah, bye. Okay, I'm in my pajamas. Let me go inside and change and wash and look beautiful for Christmas. Merry Christmas. Let me go and change the pajamas. Let me enjoy my lemon and ginger blend and crush this flu.
Day in this home without prayer. Indumiso 91, I'm reading from our family book, our family Bible, I mean. Once again, Merry Christmas, my angels. Indumiso 90, uthixo ngunaphakade uyinqaba yomntu, umthandazo kaMoses, umfo
wakwaThixo. Nkosi yam ulikhaya wena kuthi isizukulwana ngesizukulwana, kungekazalwa zintaba, ungekavakalisi mhlaba nazwe limiweyo, ususela kwaphakade kude kuse ephakadeni, wena unguThixo. Umbuyisela umntu eluthulini uthi buyani nyana abantu babantu. Okay, I wanted to read Indumiso 91. No, let's read Indumiso 91, not Indumiso 90. Indumiso 91, and please don't laugh at me, I'm gonna try my utmost best. NdingumXhosa, so I will try my utmost best. U-91 ngesiXhosa kanene ngu-amashumi asithoba ananye. Okay, I think I tried. I'm not sure if I'm wrong, you'll forgive me. At the end of the day, you know mos ndikugqirha, so ezi zinto ziyaphuma engqondweni yam, but ayizudiphume into yobuXhosa bam nobunolali bam. I am a rural girl, I am a village girl, ndingunolali, ndingumntana omgquba, umntana embola. So if I got that number wrong, forgive me. Let's start. Indumiso yamashumi anesithoba ananye, uThixo uyabakhusela abamthembayo, ohleli esitheni losenyangweni azilalise emthunzini kaSomandla. Uthi ke Yehova hlathila mboniselo yam, Thixo wam endikholose ngaye, ngokuba ngokwakhe uya kukuhlangula emgibeni womthiyeni, endyikityeni yokufa eyeyelisayo, wokugubungela ngeentsiba zakhe, uzimele phantsi kwamaphiko akhe. Likhakha ingwelentshentshe inyaniso yakhe, akuyikoyikiswa zizothuso ebusuku, nalutolo lubaleka emini, nandyikitya yakufa ihamba esithokothokweni, nasifo sibhubhisayo sibhuqa emini enkulu. Kungawa iwaka ecaleni kwakho, isigidi ngasekunene kwakho, kodwa kungasondeli nto kuwe. Thousands, ten thousands might fall on our side, but neither of them shall touch us, says God. Kungawa iwaka ecaleni kwakho, isigidi ngasekunene kwakho, kodwa kungasondeli nto kuwe. Wakhangela ngamehlo akho odwa, ukubonele ukubuyekezwa kwabangendawo, ngokuba nguwe Yehova ihlathi lethu. Umenze osenyangweni ikhaya lakho, akuyi kuqubisa nabubi nawe. Kungafiki sibetho ententeni yakho, ngokuba izithunywa zakhe uziwisele umthetho ngawe, ukuba zikugcine ezindleleni zakho zonke, zokuthwala wena ngezandla zombini, hleze ubetheke ngonyawo lwakho etyeni. Wonyathela phezu kwengonyama nephimbi, uyinyashe ingonyama entsha nenamba ngeenyawo, ngokuba enamathele kum ndomsiza, ndimse engqondeni ngokuba elazi igama lam. Wandibiza ndiphendule, God says we call upon him. Once we do that, he will answer it. What we need to do is to just call upon him and he will answer, says God. Wandibiza ndiphendule, ndoba naye embandezelweni, ndomhlangula ndimzukise, ndimanelise ngemihla emide, ndimbonise ukusindisa kwam. Amen and amen. In the mighty name of Jesus, Tata uThixo, in this family, in this Madluwa family, we believe this word. This word is yes and amen. Incwadi yezibhalo ezingcwele. This word, we believe it. Everything that we just read, we know it is true. We know that we are fully covered in this family. We are fully protected, all of us, me and my siblings, all of us, every single Madluwa is protected. Because this word, it's not a word that is a lie. This word is truthful. This word is the truth. I declare and I decree this Christmas very beautiful in my family. I declare and I decree this Christmas very awesome in my family. We will have fun in our parents' homestead. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Merry Christmas! Hallelujah! start Christmas without prayer. We don't start any day in this home without prayer. Indumiso 91, I'm reading from our family book, our family Bible, I mean. Once again, Merry Christmas, my angels. Indumiso 90, uThixo ngunaphakade uyinqaba yomntu, umthandazo kaMoses, umfo wakwaThixo. Nkosi yam ulikhaya wena kuthi, isizukulwana ngesizukulwana, kungekazalwa zintaba, ungekavakalisi mhlaba nazwe limiweyo, ususela kwaphakade kude kuse ephakadeni wena unguThixo. Umbuyisela umntu eluthulini uthi buyani nyana babantu. Okay. I wanted to read Indumiso 91. No, let's read Indumiso 91, not Indumiso 90. Indumiso 91, and please don't laugh at me, I'm gonna try my utmost best. NdingumXhosa, so I will try my utmost best. U-91 ngesiXhosa kanene ngu-amashumi asithoba ananye. Okay, I think I tried. I'm not sure if I'm wrong, you'll forgive me. At the end of the day, you know most ndikugqirha. So ezi zinto ziyaphuma engqondweni yam, but ayizudiphume into yobuXhosa bam nobunolali bam. I am a rural girl. I am a village girl. Ndingunolali. Ndingumntana omgquba, umntana embola. So if I got that number wrong, forgive me. Let's start. Indumiso yamashumi anesithoba ananye. UThixo uyabakhusela abamthembayo. Ohleli esitheni losenyangweni azilalise emthunzini kaSomandla. Uthi ke Yehova, hlathi lambonisela yam. Thixo wam endikholose ngaye. Ngokuba ngokwakhe uya kukuhlangula emgibeni womthiyeni. Enyikityeni yokufa eyeyelisayo, wokugubungela ngeentsiba zakhe, uzimele phantsi kwamaphiko akhe, likhakha ingweletshentshe inyaniso yakhe, akuyikoyikiswa zizothuso ebusuku, nalutolo lubaleka emini, nanyikitya yakufa ihamba esithokothokweni, nasifo sibhubhisayo sibhuqa emini enkulu. Ungawa iwaka ecaleni kwakho, isigidi ngasekunene kwakho, kodwa kungasondeli into kuwe. Thousands, 10,000s might fall on our side, but neither of them shall touch us, says God. Ungawa iwaka ecaleni kwakho, isigidi ngasekunene kwakho, kodwa kungasondeli into kuwe. Wakhangela ngamehlo akho odwa, ukubonele ukubuyekezwa kwabangendawo. Ngokuba nguwe Yehova ihlathi lethu, umenze osenyangweni ikhaya lakho, akuyi kuqubisa nabubi nawe, kungafiki sibetho ententeni yakho. Ngokuba izithunywa zakhe uziwisele umthetho ngawe, ukuba zikugcine ezindleleni zakho zonke, zokuthwala wena ngezandla zombini, hleze ubetheke ngonyawo lwakho etyeni, wonyathela phezu kweengonyama nephimpi, uyinyashe ingonyama entsha nenamba ngeenyawo. Ngokuba enamathele kum ndomsiza, ndimse engqondeni ngokuba elazi igama lam. Wandibiza ndiphendule. God says we call upon him. Once we do that, he will answer it. What we need to do is to just call upon him and he will answer, says God. Wandibiza ndiphendule. Ndoba naye embandezelweni ndomhlangula ndimzukise. Ndimanelise ngemihla emide. Ndimbonise ukusindisa kwam. Amen and amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Tata uThixo, in this family, in this Madiwa family, we believe this word. This word is yes and amen. Incwadi yezibhalo ezingcwele. This word, we believe it. Everything that we just read, we know it is true. We know that we are fully covered in this family. We are fully protected, all of us, me and my siblings, all of us, every single Madowa is protected. Because this word, it's not a word that is a lie. This word is truthful. This word is the truth. I declare and I decree this Christmas very beautiful in my family. I declare and I decree this Christmas very awesome in my family. We will have fun in our parents' homestead. In the mighty name of Jesus, my Merry Christmas! Hallelujah! The dining room and the lounge, okay? So you can't cook whilst the house is dusty. So let's clean a bit. Bye.
Bye, Happy.
My boy, chill us.
Bye, actually, next time you saw a tavern. Inaba suka kula mzo green kwanolungile. Ke ngoba yo serutywa Alex ungabe thino 9 ho ndiyaboyika amadoda lelali.
Titi haya fumi mangethule. Haya kuvume ma ngithule, haya kuvume ma ngithule, hayibo, vume ma ndithule, yo, akuvume ma ngithule, hayibo, andivu. Vume ma ngithule, haya vume ma ngithule, hayibo hayibo, akuvume ma mangithule, haya akuvume ma ngithule, hayibo akuvume ma ngithule, haya akuvume ma ngethule, hayibo, akuvume ma ngethule, akuvume ma ngethule, akuvume ma ngethule, yo, akuvume ma ngethule, hayibo. Akuvume ma. Akuvume ma. Ngithule. Hayibo. Everything.
yaphi? Keep, 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 keep. Keep, 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 keep.
Okay, my chicken curry is coming right. My beef stew is coming right. My chicken strips for my pasta, they are coming right. I'm gonna fry them after steaming them. My liver is coming right along, my ox liver.
Where is the black pepper? We did buy most of black pepper. What's happening here? Where is this black pepper? Oh my God. I don't know what's happening here.
Umafungwa shekatatu madliwa, no mamu madliwa is done cooking for Christmas. Makahlambe ke ngumafungwa she. Mafungwa she, of tatu madliwa and mamu madliwa is done cooking for Christmas, for her family. Makahlambe ke ngumafungwa she. Let mafungwa she bath in the Vascom, okay.
You know most the role of mafungwashe. You know the role of mafungwashe. But don't reject yourself, Ndanasekaya, because you are a mafungwashe. You are responsible for all the biggest things of that comes with that role, you know? Yeah, that role of being a mafungwashe, it comes with a lot of big responsibilities. But manganuke kamandi man mafungwashe. Bye!
This is how Christmas is looking like at Zintukwini Village. It's raining cats and dogs. It's raining tigers and lions. It's raining elephants and giraffes. So there's nothing I can show you guys. I thought it was gonna be a hot Christmas. Then we're gonna sit there, me and my dearest sibling. We sit there, me and my brothers. We deck the table, me and my family. But unfortunately, this is how the weather is looking like at Zintukwini. It's cold, it's gloomy, it's wet, it's raining so hard, so we can't deck we can't set up the table, unfortunately. So you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna show you our Christmas menu. Okay, bye.
Could give you everything.
glow.
Ndazela kule mvula hayi bommelele sanabantu bazezintukwini yho. Because I just tasted it, I was cooking it, okay? Moving right along, and here it's chicken curry. If you know Durban curry, that's how this chicken tastes like. Because you just saw the weather outside, it's very cold in my village, it's raining, it's wet. So I have cooked my family this nice curry chicken, very delicious. Okay, by the way, before we proceed, where are those fellas who said Dr. Madliwa cannot cook? There is no university for learning cooking, guys. Cooking is a skill, so I self-taught myself. Remember, kaloku here, you know, most I'm polished. Okay, so yeah. Moving right along, here we have onion fried ox liver coated with a very nice steak and chop spice. Very tasty, very hearty meal because it's very cold. Moving right along. Okay, let's repeat that. Beef curry, not beef stew, guys. Beef curry. It's spicy, it's hot, it's nice, it's delicious. Mafungwashe has tried, okay? Because Mafungwashe loves her family. Moving right along. Ignore the papers. Remember, we can't mess mom's marble table. We can't do that. This is my mom's kitchen. Our mom's kitchen. Fried spinach with onion. Very nice. Very tasty. We are very healthy in my family. You know, we're very healthy. So we have to have some greens amongst this. And there it is. Spinach. Moving right along, white samp. Some people call it stamp. In my culture, in my tribe, Xhosa tribe, we call it white samp. Very suitable, very fitting for the cold weather outside. Okay.
before I come to this one, because I'm going to tell you a little bit of a story about this one. Let's come here. A nice potato salad. Yes, it's cold. But what is a seven-color meal without a potato salad? Remember, I'm a rural girl. I love potato salad. I love it, man. We grew up eating potato salad, you know, so I love it. Even though it's cold, we shall enjoy it. Are you going to enjoy it, my brother?
Yes.
We shall enjoy it. Umntwana Seka has actually confirmed that. Here. We went to Mkitini. That's why I'm saying there is a story. We went to Mkitini. We got cooked pork. Cooked pork, guys. You know cooked pork? It's like... You slaughter a pig, you just put it in the pot with salt, you know. But there's nothing wrong with that family. I won't mention their name. That's the way they like it. But unfortunately, in the Madliwa household, we don't like cooked pork. So we fry it. So, umbeko wase mgidini lona. Because it's Christmas, the more food, the more merrier. The more food, the more nicer. The more food, the more joy. Okay. So I fried these pieces of pork. We got a piece. We got quite a number of pieces, by the way. And others, we ate them. But this one, I'm like, okay, we will enjoy this for Christmas because it's cold outside. Yeah, ni take a manito and mata. Yeah, we are like ni chapel and yaibonamos. Okay. So that's why I'm saying to you guys, we're gonna do this one last. You know what? We're gonna chill now. There's nothing that we're gonna do. We're just gonna chill in the veranda and then enjoy the views and then enjoy the village and watch people from our parents' veranda. People are walking up and down. Remember, our parents' homestead is right in front of the rural main road. Even if it doesn't have a tar, guys. Yeah, it's a nice, nice road. It's connecting all the villages from Aidutwa. There's more than 30 villages that are being connected by this main road that is passing right in front of our parents' homestead. So me and my family just want to sit in the veranda and enjoy the view, enjoy the people who are enjoying themselves. You know, even those people will be walking like this. And there's nothing wrong. Christmas comes once a year, so they will be enjoying their adult drinks. Tina, you know, okay, in the lesser Kurzoma Bazali, Apunya Kuleyat. You know, Apunya Ayatini, we were never raised like that. Yeah, Singapore Masiani Kitin was about Dallas, Yotala, no 1 hour and represent our home. But we never even did that when our parents were alive because our parents would do that, go to the village funerals, go to the village feasts, and so on and so forth. But now there is no feast in the village, so we are indoors, we are inside the yard, we are inside the homestead. We're just gonna chill and enjoy our favorite drinks. I'm gonna probably pop a bottle of champagne. I'm not sure. Yo, I'm not sure. I don't know. I don't feel like having bubbles. I don't feel like having anything, you know? Yeah, I mean it. I don't want bubbles. I mean anything. I don't even feel like eating because, you know, when we have cooked, you won't have appetite immediately after cooking. Yeah. So, yeah, I will see. Maybe I will pop some bubbles, or if I don't want to, I'll just make myself a nice cup of warm tea. Yeah, so that's how the Christmas is looking in the Madliwa homestead. It's in Dukwini village. It's raining. We cannot set up the table like we did last year. We can not even put up some Christmas lights because the weather is just not allowing us. The weather is just not favoring us, okay? At least I have given you guys a little bit of how our Christmas looked like. Let me leave and love you guys later. Ciao, bye. How are we gonna set a table really in this rain? Yeah.
Uvela phi namntu asekhaya?
Christmas plate of my Dliwa family looks like today. Very hearty, very warm, and very yummy. This is my brother's plate. I will eat later. I just want a snack on my biltong and pecan nuts. Yeah.
Okay. Woo! Mafungwashes! This is for all of us, you know? Yeah. Once in a blue moon, guys, you know, don't do alcohol because you're a mafungwashe, you have responsibilities. Yeah, but spoil yourself once in a blue moon. Yeah, let me spoil myself. I don't know why I'm doing it because my throat is sore from flu. But no, man, I went very hard. And you know, most being a mafungwashe, it's not easy. So let's pop some pops. Mafungwashe, get your glasses. This, I'm popping it to all of us, all the mafungwashe in this world. If you don't know, I want all the mafungwashe, okay? Me to children, Iman, I'm calling for mafungwashe. Let's pop some bubbles. Let's pop some bubbles. To all the mafungwashe, let's pop some bubbles. Let's wait. If you don't know, if you are a little child, come to go. This is a drink for mafungwashe. Once in a blue moon, okay? Once in a blue moon, let me fix my mafungwashe. Here.
Don't you wish that I could give you
Kwa pha hayi wanceda abazali bethu bakhe apha ecangkwendlela ngemva iview lidami netafa ubuzodikwa ngenxa yanto ngenxa yeview uthi mnasike hayi sezantsi nyhani laa mzi besiye ku kukho nomoya Yo, look at this view. This view is the best. Pofu mama wenga soze. A kete view. Uya mazu mama pofu mama we twin delan tu emega. Ile ne? But Gwendel. But masime honest. Kala waza. Umama we tu waendu ebile. Umama. Agazoza. Tale sana. Ema tafin. Kakati kaloku sana sizalwa ngumama umzi ngabazali abaxleva iwesi umama undwebile and uyayiqaphela umama notata ngaba bodwa kule lala abane-biggest plot engaka hayi isizadilanto ihamba nondweba ayinanto yokwenza namali ndlovu because remember lalini ufumana iplot inxiwa uba une-200 nebhotile yebrant akekho umntu ongayiafford iyo ke loo nto apho uyaunderstand
impahla
zikamama
kubani
utajamani umfundo
ikhona ntona yaphayana
ulo uliva wathini xa buqimba la isecurity imali wasecurity headquarters ngomnyumzi uthini ngomxelele kaloku sana uba umo ncinci wakho notata omncinci wakho they are very smart yho undwebile umama ucimba umama mntasekhaya angakhupha ibhotile yebranti ne-200 and then azisikele into encinci umama wayendwebile my dad was blessed to have such an energetic wife then nomama was blessed to have such a wise smart hard working man they were both blessed to have each other they both chose each other well wayesothi ukucimba laa mzi ngomnye umzi womnye umzi kutheni ungamxele kulapho i-security guard yalapho ekhaya ihlala khona nyhani mntu
asekhaya
uyazi uba ucinga nto ubona nocingo olungako uba linintsi libiyele umzi ongako why ungamxelanga yotata omncinci ndiyomoncinci we-very smart and hard working souls and ubiya iyade engakazola kuduru do you know that
uduru kaloku akudlalwa. But we are blessed, bantwana basekhaya, to have been left with such a big, beautiful, comfortable home. We are blessed, really.
Aspelelang, ay ay aspelelang, yo yo aspelelang, oh aspelelang, kushoto mama aspelelang, ay ay aspelelang, ay ay aspelelang, yo aspelelang, yo yo aspelelang, oh aspelelang. Oh, kusho tutata spelelang, ay spelelang, oh, spelelang, oh, ah spelelang, kusho tumama spelelang, oh, spelelang, oh, spelelang, oh, kusho tundoma spelelang. Oh, aspelelang, oh, aspelelang, oh. Kusho tintoba sema usheno, aspelelang, ay, ay, aspelelang, oh, aspelelang, oh. Kusho tumama, aspelelang, oh, aspelelang, oh, aspelelang, oh. Kusho tutata, aspelelang, ay, ay, aspelelang, ay, bo, ay, ay, aspelelang, oh, oh. Kusho tumama, aspelelang, itopia sema usheno, aspelelang, ay, aspelelang, ah.
And something like that, guys, oh, I don't even know why I'm drinking champagne during this Christmas, because, oh my God, flu is showing me flags. But I'm a mafungwashe, I need to spoil myself. Because I know now I'm going to have champagne after 365 days, okay? I know I will have champagne probably after 6 months. No, 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 on my birthday in February, yeah. I know I will have it on my birthday in February. Then after many, many months. Just having fun, guys, in my parents' veranda, enjoying this village view. I can't see the hills and the valleys and the rivers because it's so cloudy and misty in the village today. It's gloomy, so there is just frost and clouds there on the hills. So I'm just enjoying the view of the village, my village.
The sheep executive is bent from the crown with the sheep of our father. Let's go.
means livestock, okay? Yeah. You can see the weather. It's gloomy, it's raining, it's drizzling. But we have to do what we have to do and count our father and our mother's sheep. That's wealthy. Igusha imali. Let's count. Utimlabo is an asogalo, brother. I am sheep executive. Masbalen, I'm right in my mother and my father's crawl. Yeah, with the sheep executive of the Madwa family and my dearest brother, umdagata domnuam. And mthanda kakhulu sizawubala. Hayi kana usana usifaka sana. Asana usifaka.
Sovukhupha mntakati amncizi bani bazingaphi and then sizokhonishwa sibaleni. Yimani nina, don't rush to the crawl. Zingaphi indlovu zidla khanga uswele umalusa? Zi-four. Wabale nawe zingaphi iigusha ezilapha kaloku mna xa ndibala yonke into then nina nicategorize uba iigusha zingaphi amatakana amangaphi from the total ungabali rongo mntu asekhaya i-total yazo noma ungazikhupha khazikhuphe because uzazibhidisa zikhuphe it's fine sibaleni ngokutsha zikhuphe ndlovu sibaleni ngokutsha yi-asset yabantu abadala le wini can't make any mistake okay masibaleni put imlambo wena ke brother yam uyangenisa uzola uyavideorize mna ndiyabala ne okay
put imlambo ngenisa brother yam I don't know why my father's sheep are not getting inside their house. Four. Don't you have to tell me? Four. Who's up with the number? Remember, wake up. Three and okay. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. And also, like the man, don't. It's fine. It's okay.
Ungene form ndana sekhaya okay zingeniseni ke bhuti mlambo it's fine because azindifuni mos mna zingeniseni ngokwenu and kuyakhwitsha khawulezisani manani basekhaya denisin sidumo madliwa ds madliwa
that's my dad my mom's husband for many decades ilekese zika mama mintomba sema usheni the Madliwa homestead the sheep executive akabhuti mthetho nhloko akabhuti mlambo my dad's crawl Sintukwini Village. Bye for now. 106. Okay, siphelele ke mntasekhaya. All right. Good guys. Good. I'm so proud of you. Ndoti, uvalile phaa phezulu ku-security headquarters zomzi wasekhaya. Vala umcango zola kuyabanda kuyanetha ambovala kokwenu ubhudlo mangaqhayi buye livini afike kumanzi indlu yakhe ziphelela ne
excellent, my dearest brothers. Love you guys so much.
Paint me a scene.
Uthi mlambo niyawuphakela ukutya weChristmas? Utyephi? Inoba wena sowufumene inkosikazi kule lali sozuve sana. Bekusenziwa ntoni pha?
My village is in the winning, but let's close this vlog.